Key West, Florida, continue. Look at this shit, only in Key West.
Hey, bro.
Hey, buddy. Say rip them off. And they're just standing outside their shop. Isn't that crazy? So what'd they rip you off for?
It's an overpriced cosmetic shop, sir.
Oh.
Cited by the city twice. Had their license suspended. They rip off women, primarily older women.
Older women?
Yes.
Like markups?
They also have cosmetics. They can sell skin cream. They tell you we'll take 10 years off your life if you give us
7 years. Oh.
One drop, 30 seconds, 10 years off. Oh, my God. That's a miracle.
You guys got ripped off, or you just protest?
Volunteers,
completely volunteers.
Advocates.
Spread the word. Spread the word.
There you go.
Protect our business from the predatory.
Of course, yeah, predatory people.
Exactly.
It's crazy out here. You guys have a good one now, okay? Everybody's like, what happened? Everybody wants to know what happened.
Charge outrageous prices. They primarily take advantage of older women. But they've been shut down twice by the city, whether 10 days, once, or 5 days. For what? For car violations. Really?
Oh, yeah.
Wow.
Good for you guys.
Hey,
oh, and you're not
here for it.
We hope not for us.
It's
cool.
It's been going on for us. We just need to see a lot of shops.
So.